When I'm just touched, there are things they remove
from the nose.
From the nose.
There is something which they remove when they hatch, after hatching.
To avoid to control mosquitoes. The chicks. Because the chicks die very quickly. I think for us also, we know in agriculture that they suffer from chilling and they die so quickly. But people know that if you remove something from the mouth,
when the... how many days, after how many days?
After hatching.
First day old or something like that. If they remove something from
it. Yes.
They put it in water so that they drink it. That one can save. Then you don't release them out. When they are young, because of the cold, don't release the coldness. Don't release until maybe there's some sunshine now, then they come out.